what's going on, guys? Chris. So finally done. Full wrap. We did our blue matte metallic color. This one, actually, previously we did the tint. We did the headlights, the tail lights. This, I mean, as you guys see the previous video, it used to be white. So it was something that we did. And the first time when we did the tint, we did the chrome delete, and then we painted the wheels satin black. Now that we did the wrap, it was too much satin, so now we throw glass, you know, some glass paint on the wheel, so it can make it pop a little bit more. So pretty much we did everything in this car. So from chrome delete, tail lights, I'll show you the tail lights. This is how the tail lights look when they're on. So you can still see everything with the dark shade. We did the headlights as well. Full tint with our Excel RP and this one. Our nano ceramic with the 5% complete with the medium in the front windshield. So the headlights are tinted too as well, light shade, well, medium actually. So you can see, I mean, you can still see the light, no problem. Something that I will tell you, if you want a Model X and you know what I'm talking about, this windshield. I mean, from here all the way to the top here, something that will not look beautiful in this. It's beautiful wings. So I think so far I never make a video about it. So there it goes. So this is done in full one piece, guys. Full one piece. This is a special order size roll. So I see some people, they do these windshields, but they leave a huge gaps around this. No gaps, guys. It look like factory. We know what we're doing, and that's why we have the reputation that we have. So there it goes. This is a full one piece, guys. Windshield. I know some shops, they're not even want to touch it. They don't want to deal with it. Some shops, they will touch it, but they will leave huge gaps on it. So it's no gaps in this. So we can do one piece, no problem. Now, something that I will tell you, what becomes vinyl wraps. Everybody got different, you know, opinions about it. But, you know, it depends how much the customer want to spend. So in this case, you know what I mean? You can see where the wraps get, you know, finish it. So we can cover all these door jams. Yeah, we can. But that becomes with price. So, you know, customers want to stay in budget. I mean, if you ask me that you need to do that, you don't. At least you really want to. But prices can change depending, you know, what type of car you have. Color, actually. So let's say like this one, it was white. You know, in order to go a dark color, it's a little bit more labor. You have to make sure you don't see, you know, leave gaps and stuff like that. Because if not, you will see the white behind. So we're trying to do our best. So like this case, I'm gonna show you. You can kind of see it right there, the white. But this one, you know, I have to pull the fenders in order to get to that part. So, I mean, now we're talking more time, more labor. So again, prices, it can change. Normally, we're on that type of place, they would tell you, oh, $1,800. And then when you get to the shop, oh, it's gonna be $4,000. You know what I mean? So normally, if you call us, we're always gonna tell you it's better we do a quote in person, so we can see exactly what you're trying to do, what you want to cover. We can go color, stuff like that. So there you go, guys, completely done, full service. We do everything in-house. Wraps, tin, you guys name it. We do some painting too as well, but that's it, we really have to. There you go, guys. Any questions, always give us a call. Shop number is 909-570-9954. Thank you.
Really real, so that I can really feel like a person again. Stranger.